Morning, Mami sir. I'm Raymond Roas. I'm 43 years old up now. Born on May 6, 1974. I have a wife, Mary. My siblings is two boys. I'm working in a company of Eurasia Marble and Granite, INC. My position is stone mason. I'm 8 years. I'm still working in a company. So many different types of job. Under that, double burner, wall cladding. I always will do. Thanks so much.
Good evening. Today, I will show you how to fabricate half round palace edge. So the first, we have the material we need to complete the palace edge are angle grinder, then the marble stone. The name of the stone is Gris Argento from China.
China, that's good.
And then the following polishing pads.
Number 46 here.
Number 80. From wrap to finish. The last number that we will use is number 1000 high lock. So first up is
in danger.
Next pad to penetrate the scratches.
120.
Number 120.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Those are my co-worker, Buboy, Brian, and Foreman Mark.
Foreman Mark.
Okay,
let's
go,
start that.
Go.
I
Give him the kick.
Ernesto Almeida Jr., one of the finest installers of EuroAsia, and also for Man Mark, maybe someday he will join us too.
Sir, it's another.
Another? What's number?
Another number is 220.
220.
Yes.
Okay, go. Okay. Okay, go.
This is my friend.
Yeah, yeah.
Almeida.
Ernesto Almeida.
Foreman. Foreman Mark.
Foreman
Astel. I said lately, he's one of the finest installer of EuroAsia. And also Foreman Mark.
Foreman Mark. Foreman.
Brian Somalio. A junior installer.
Yes.
Okay.
There's another
preso, Mr. Ricardo Dolores. He's one of the senior installer of EuroAsia. He's also OW from Middle East country. So continue. What's next?
The last share is 1,000. The number room. 1,000.
That's the last balancing pad that you use to make your half round glossy. Okay, go. Okay, so the next time again, tomorrow I'll show you some plat edge polish. So thank you and goodbye.